Yeah, it's a little bit dirty. But I'm gonna open the cover here, because you should always check your belt every few years. A reason why I want to check the belt is because I had something happen last time I was out driving. Use 8mm socket. So the last one, I'm a little bit worried that the belt doesn't look good, but we will see now. The belt doesn't look worn out, or I mean it's worn out, but it doesn't look like it was better than I was hoping. But the damage on the side, I'm not a mechanic, so it's hard to say. But I need to see if I can take off the rest of the cover. I see some damage on the belt here. It's like wear out.
It's probably a little bit hard to see on the footage, but you can see some cracks here on the belt.
So I think I should change the belt. But I'm not a mechanic, and I know it's a bit pain in the ass to change the belt on some of the ATVs. And I think CF Moto is one of them. I don't have it in neutral, so I can't turn it around. But I felt with a hand, and it doesn't feel anything really worn out. But you should always check the side. And don't get dirty. But I will measure the width of the belt. And then I can see how much it worn out. I didn't find the skyvelare, the measuring tool I use, but I will use this one.
I want to say that if you look on this image, you can see on the belt it have a thread, and my belt doesn't, so it's pretty worn out. So it's time to change it.
It says like 18, maybe 18 millimeter, but I can't measure the true width. So I will probably get my local dealer to change the belt. It probably will cost really much. I think with everything, probably 450 euro maybe, with the belt and everything. Maybe 500. I don't know. We will see. Because I'm not a mechanic, and I want it to be professional done. And I hope they will clean the thing. I mean, it's like fine dust here. So I think the belt is pretty worn out, actually. So always check your belt. So I will put the cover back on now and contact my local dealer. I was actually planning to go there today, but it's starting to rain, so I couldn't. But it stopped raining, so I couldn't go out again. But the dealer is closed, so we will see. I have to contact them tomorrow. Just hope they don't will see this video today. And I need to clean the ATV before I go there, I think. So it's ready, when I change the belt it will be ready for going on the next adventure. But what happened with the belt? I'm not sure if it was the belt, but I was out driving. Me and a friend, we were going up fishing and on the mountain. And before we started on the trail, what actually happened was it was like nothing happened in the throttle. I put it in, pushed it in. It was like out of fuel, nothing happened. And suddenly I heard a really loud bang from down here. And I was like, oh shit, the belt is kaput. But nope. As you can see, the belt is fine, and I even managed to drive home. But a mechanic friend I called when it happened, he said probably the belt was sticking up, and then it smelled on, it's like bang down. I will change the belt or get it changed and be ready for a new adventure. So see you in the next video, and I hope it will be no long until winter. I don't want to have a winter or snow yet, because it's just at the beginning of August, and I need to clean ATV. So yeah, bye bye.